Hey, YouTube, this is what happens if you put ice on a CPU. And yes, the CPU is broken very badly, so don't judge. I'm not going to buy a brand new. But look. The ice actually starts to melt insanely fast. This is real time. Look at that. You see how fast it melted? Now there's water all over the CPU. That's an interesting fact about CPUs.